I grew up on a pretty much a cow pasture, so I know it's like to be out there. I'm excited to learn. I have a really, really bright clothes though that I'm wearing.
Need some swag, some bright swag.
Yeah, it's obnoxious. It's like middle child obnoxious. Right. It's like that kid just needs attention.
Well, let me make the mood really depressing. I wrote this song about a year and a half ago. I was going through a really dark time.
Woo!
I was moving out of the girl's place that I was staying at because we were living together. And it was her place. That's how big of a tool I was. It was her place. It wasn't really mine. But it was a rough relationship and we lied to each other the entire time. Really, really bad. But this song came out of it. And this is called Whiskey and Weed. Yeah.